life and pregnancy update, since I haven't really had to make any videos because it's been a very uneventful pregnancy so far. At our last ultrasound, she dropped from the 15th percentile onto the 5th percentile. And so at this point, they do 2 appointments a week, checking, a non-stress test and a biophysical profile to check and see. There's a bunch of different things they check for and weigh the pros and cons of if it's safer for her to stay cooking in there a little longer or to go ahead and let her make her entrance into the world. So we're just taking it day by day and hoping she passes these tests so that she can stay in there a little longer. But if not, we're just on her timeline. We really trust our doctors to help us make the best choices for her at this point. And we are not really scared, but I feel very unprepared at this point to have her 5 weeks early. But I think even if it went to the full 39 weeks, I think I would still feel unprepared. So we're just trying to do what we can to get her nursery done and our bags packed so we can be ready at any time, and just hope that she passes her tests twice a week. So that's pretty much it for now. I will update, I'm sure, as everything unfolds. So there we go.